Did you know there was an emperor who wanted to fight the ocean? Roman Emperor Caligula was not known for his sanity, and in one particularly bizarre move, he declared war on the ocean, and he marched his army to the English Channel and had them attack the waves with spears and built sandcastle fortifications, and it was a hilarious disaster. But at least he got to have the title of Caligula, the emperor who waged war on water.